पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमो महावदन्दाय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदाय कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्यनाम्ने गौरक्षे गुरवे बहुचन्द्राय रामकाय तदाले कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय भक्ताय नमो अङ्गश्यामलिङ्गता विरहितो जीवामि त्वया विना वहां से आदमी आ गए हैं कि नहीं? सीधी धर्मशाला पीछे पार्टी ऑफ मलेशिया सिद्धि धर्मशाला Whether anyone come or not, we will have time to punctual. You are still there? Why they are not come? Purusham tanu purnesha dukaman mechantam karampo jatu vena satam kaletram On the cross from his head were fallen Shrestha coming, but she could not find. Each time, only two fingers remaining. What are the two? Perhaps I am told that one is sadhan bhajan and the lever of sadhan bhajan, and second, Krishna bhas. If both are there, then we can see Krishna or we can find Krishna. If we are knowing everything but not doing properly, and we are not feeling that we should serve Krishna so much, feeling no separation, nothing, then Krishna will not be right. On the other hand, if there is no mercy of Krishna, when his mercy will come, you will see, if you will see, that we are so sincere and we cannot be without Krishna. When you will see this thing, then we will be merciful at once, then we can be right. For instance, we can see That's it. Ramanuja has told, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, that there are two divisions of the disciples of Ramana. They are called Markatnaya and Marjaranya. One party of disciples, they think that we are Sharanagat and we will have not to do anything. Mercifully, Krishna, because he is Vinanti Shikari, causeless, merciful. So when he will be merciful to us, then we will have his service and he will give the and he will give them. So we should not do it. And second is that we should do very hard labor, hard practices of this. By our sadhana, Krishna will be controlled or he will show us, give darshan. Like, you know cats, the sense of kitchen. They don't do any effort. They only cry meow meow. And her mother takes her and goes anywhere she wants. She will not do anything for that. She cannot catch hold of her mother. Mother has to do everything. So Krishna is like mother. God is like mother. He will support us. He will do everything. I have nothing to do. So they are of one category. And second are like monkeys and his child. The mother does nothing. She says that I am going to jump from one rope to another, from one tree to another. And she will look after her child. And child will at once come and will jump up to his mother laps or on the back of mother and he will catch hold by fingers and hands. Mother will do nothing. And if in jumping the child is fallen, then he will labor in the whole life, she will take that child. Oh, he is not qualified to be my child. He gives up. So, here they think that, one party thinks that Krishna is like monkey's mother and we are like, so we should jump, we should do so much labor for her. By sadhana bhajan we can take darshan of Krishna. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, these two forces are not okay. We should mix these two. We'll have to do labor for having darshan of Krishna. And Krishna will be merciful, and both are mixed, then we can have the mercy of Krishna, otherwise no. So we should try our best to please Krishna and sing your labor, hard labor, sincere labor, till we at once merciful and he will be controlled. So here, Yashoda was doing labor so much and Krishna saw in her that she was about to cry, tears were in her eyes, face became some reddish. So Krishna became himself so pleased and then Krishna at once allowed her Yoga Maya Shakti to come, and that is why Yashoda fighted him so peacefully. Without this idea, Krishna cannot be controlled. Bhakti Bhakta, anyone can have Krishna, bind Krishna without bhakti. So we should try to be bhakti. We are not just going in the bash, we should all go. Go Pranam Devi.